welcome to our channel Kidney Expert. I am Vishakha, and on this channel you can get all the information related to kidney and kidney related problems. Today we will discuss what is polycystic kidney disease, but before we start, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so that you do not miss any notification from our channel. PKD is an inherited kidney disorder where clusters of small cysts are formed in the kidneys. These cysts are fluid filled and generally make kidneys bigger in size. Renal tubes get abnormal in size and result in the growth of multiple cysts. This is a genetic disorder which over the time reduces the functioning abilities of kidneys. PKD causes various complications apart from kidney problems like hypertension, cyst formation, and it weakens the heart and the brain. There are two types of PKD diseases. One is autosomal dominant PKD, which is diagnosed in adults, and another one is autosomal recessive PKD, diagnosed in newborn babies or babies in the womb. Some symptoms of PKD are constant high blood pressure, back pain, pain in the groin area, pain in the lower abdomen area, weight loss and weakness. Kidney function can be tested with GFR or KFT. They can help check the kidney damage. If PKD is diagnosed in the early stages, further growth can be stopped. In later stages, it may turn into a severe kidney disease, elevating the risk of kidney failure. Now we will discuss about its cure, for which we suggest you to go for an Ayurvedic treatment, and you can contact Karma Ayurveda for the same. PKD patients should include high fiber foods in their diet like apple, berries and cabbage. PKD patients should avoid pasta and too much of bread. Eating fast food with high calorie content is also restricted in their diet. Foods like egg white, apple, garlic, berries, cabbage, green tea can be added to the diet for PKD patients. Ayurveda, the most ancient and vast science, has the potential to redeem the damaged kidneys with naturally produced herbs. We at Karma Ayurveda have a 100% success rate in the last 100 years in treating all kind of kidney related disorders. For more information, you can dial the numbers flashing on your screen. Keep watching our channel for more such videos and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.